Well, here we go again. I got the legs all turned, as you can see, and I'm just roughing in roughly to get an idea of what I want to do with the front of it. I want to put a frame and then put a panel. So best thing to do is make the frame. And I got that all done. Just got to plane down some wood here. So I got to plane them boards down. And these here, but that's what she's going to roughly look like. Always best to lay things out if you can, and then you got an idea of how it's going to go together. Cut some pieces there to go in the middle. Have that measured out before. So, I just gotta, there we go. We got dozens of tape measures and never know where they are. Little 8 inches. And these are going in the front. That's the front. Okay, so that's the front panel. Now we just got to make, there's one for the back. Now we cut out of these, we'll just cut some, whatever distance these are apart. 8 inches. I'm just going to do it a simple way, and I can mortise and tin them in there if I wanted to, but I'm not going to do that. This will just show you the basic, how you can make a simple table. And it'll be nice. That again. Yeah, 8 inches. There again. Now we need the pencil. What did you do with a pencil, George? See. Two of them. Maybe we'll do it a little longer and make it easier to go through my planer. I'll make it 17 inches. Cut it later. Good. Just almost the same as that. Alright. So now we just gotta move some stuff around here so I can plane them. See, we gotta For sure. Put a little bit of a dust collector on it. It would be nice if I had another hose. That's the thing, eh? Well, stay there then. Alright, so we're going to plane all these down. So, here we go. That should be enough to keep me busy for a while. All right, now, we gotta figure out what we're gonna do here. So, I'm gonna put the legs up. A couple of them. And set them on the floor, maybe. Sure would be nice to have a nice bench that long. Find center of that there. I think what we'll do is put her up here. Three inches should be inch and a half. So, center. Kind of helped me lining them up a bit. Same for the bottom. doesn't look right. Maybe measured wrong. Yep. Helps if you measure right. That's why you measure twice. That one looks right. So I just gotta figure, I want that panel, make sure that panel goes in right. 24. Things are starting to fight back. Oh, Well, let me check that and make sure that's going to go that way. This one will go this way. Should be all right. Figure. Did, but I marked it the wrong way. So they go on. Okay, so they're all pre-drilled. You can put that together. But maybe I should pre-drill these a little bit too, because I want to put dowels through them. And to put this is just to guide my dowels and my screws for my other drill through better. So. So we want to put plugs in them. I have a trusty little bit for that. Right there. I could use that drill. It'd be easier for me to put it in my drill press.
Thank you.
So, as I say, this is where it gets tricky. I don't know. I used to have some major long ones, but I don't think they're going to be long enough. Woodworker never has enough clamps, I'll tell you that much. It'll work, I just have to take out that one screw. Okay, that's the way we'll do her then. Gonna kinda just a smidgen. Just to hold her up there. See if I can get that one screw in there. That'll hold things. All right. Trickier. Maybe I can just move her over. Tap that. Tap that into place there. Right. right now. Maybe I'll just bring it over that way a bit. I think that should be all right anyway. Should be able to put one in there. Yeah. Thousand here right at the moment. Okay. There. Then we gotta do the same with the other end. Keep the grains going the right way. This one's almost straight. Amazing. Like so. See, this is a simple way of doing things, and it works good too. Like, you can only do what you can do, and so have to take extra care now since my wife come into the picture. I just can't throw it together anymore. I have to pretend I know what I'm doing. Good work. Oh, look at that. Cookies. Molasses cookies. Nope. No?
Hermit.
Hermit cookies. Well, I'd like a hermit, I'll tell you. Pumpkin, yeah? Mm-hmm. Pumpkin? No? Cinnamon? They're awesome. Yep. Come on over here and say hello.
Got my mouth full.
That's good. That's my lovely wife. Just made a whole bunch of cookies. Can't get any better than that.
I thought I'd bring you out some energy.
I'm just saying, it's getting late. I'm getting tired. Things start fighting back, you know. That's when the time to quit. This will hold me over, though.
That should work.
Make a nice batch when you're all said and done.
Any other ones in between?
No. Yeah, this way. or that way I should say. Yep. Yep. Yep, can't join them together until I get it all done. I'm gonna put that in two legs together. Then I can set it on there and it'll all come together. Mm-hmm. Them are good cookies.
I like them, eh?
Yeah. That's for sure.
Tasty. Mm-hmm. I haven't had them in years.
No. I like them.
That's the first time you ate them.
Mm-hmm. Good, good for your new recipe book.
Well, I got a peach cobbler in the oven.
Oh, you're making it hard for me to do any work. Yep. Here we go. Well, put that over there. And we gotta get these other legs ready. Looks like so. All right, so now we just gotta, let's see, at the bottom. Up. My measuring's right. Looks like so. This one in half, I think. This is a... Now, what did I do again? I just needed two. Oh, yeah, I needed. Oh, I should have put the. Yeah. I should have put pre-drilled this one and that one. Would have made it a lot more sturdier, and I think I better do that. Trouble is, it's just going to be a little bit harder now because I don't have the drill press to keep it straight. See, you never know. You have to always well. Did that one and then did that one, so I just gotta do the two and make it right. So I just gotta butt, yeah. No, I gotta take them both off. I don't think I can put that in the drill press the way it is. Save me a lot of work if I could, wouldn't it? All right, so these are cut for here and for here. I got to do some sanding. So I think I'm just going to call it a day. I'm tired. Whew. So, with that, we'll talk to you tomorrow. You have a good night. Thanks for watching.